I'm Dr. Monika. I'm practicing homeopathy as well as some healing, alternative healing therapies like regression therapy and metaphysical therapy. I include the hypnotherapy also in my work, as it work as it can increase the speed of recovery 10 times more. And I also included lot of other things like pranic healing to my practice, as I'm treating the mental patients. And I started my journey when I was practicing in a hospital. So I saw a lot of patients, they are suffering from some kind of ailment which is related with their mental health, and they are not able to understand how they can address their problem. So I feel that I can connect with their problem and I can heal them at the root level with the help of other things also, like emotional therapy, like recreational therapy. I found art therapy very useful for them. So I started from there only, and it is helping me also, because I feel every patient or every seeker which is coming to me is my reflection. So somewhere I am healing myself and I'm healing them. And homeopathy is like something which is working on their root level, as I feel it is very natural thing. We are made up of lot of elements, and we treat our patient through homeopathy, as we are making the pair of those elements together. Thank you.